Hello, it's Laura here. I'm doing a soup review from Sprouts. And this is me, by the way. But anyhow, I'm videoing this myself, so I'm an amateur at this. But I love soup, and I'm sure there's people out there that are just like me, and you buy a ton of things and you don't know which ones are pretty good. So I bought three different ones, and I'm gonna give you my honest, unbiased, unsponsored review. The first one we have here is chorizo sausage potato and kale chowder. From Sprouts, it looks like 200 calories per serving, 430 for the whole container. So I'm gonna give that one a go. It's a lot more orange than I would have thought. But it kind of, I thought it might taste like the Olive Garden soup. But we'll see. That's very interesting. So I don't taste the chorizo. It's very sweet. Not quite what I expected. It tastes more like a corn chowder. And it's very sweet, almost like a squash type soup. So it's a lot different than what the label says, in my opinion. Doesn't quite taste like that. Next one is the chicken pozole rojo soup. And I love pozole, so I figured I'd give this one a try. 120 calories per serving, 250 for the whole container. That's actually not bad on the calories, better than that one. So it's like a little bit of different color though, but it looks pretty good. Let's give it a try. It has a good, slight little kick to it with a little touch of lime. My only confusion is, why would you add corn with hominy? That's like double corn. That is a little confusing. I cook pozole from scratch, and in a pinch, this is okay, but I would never put corn with corn. Maybe sprinkle some more meat and take out the corn. Overall, it has a good flavor. Next one is loaded potato soup, baked potato soup. It says aged cheeses, uncured bacon, sour cream, and with chives. And this one is 330 per serving or 680 per container. Okay, it's very thick. Let's see, get a good spoon there. It's very hearty. I taste the sour cream, I taste the chives, and I taste the cheese, but I do not taste bacon, not one bit. I would top it maybe with bacon and it would be okay, and maybe thin it out a little bit. It's a little too thick for me. Overall, I think out of these three, my favorite, I would say, would be this would be number one, the chicken pozole. Number two would be the baked potato. And I don't even know if I'd put this in the three. I don't even think I would get it again. I don't like sweet soups, and that was different than I expected. I thought the chorizo was gonna make it spicy, and it was not what I expected. Anyhow, that's my honest review. Have a good day. Be blessed.